him in the chin. Oh, a dog.
That's what you get when you let your heart win. Whoa!
Baptism by fire!
Hells yeah! Well, I got it sussed. That took a while.
Outstanding work, Deb. We're gonna take this goddamn mountain back from Jacob. I know it. Picking up a lot of angry chatter from the cult. They're calling in chopper convoys to patrol for whitetails. Keep your head on a swivel and an eye to the sky.
Have we gotten Jacob's attention yet? Getting ready for one of the most fucked up revelations from the father. If I remember rightly. Oh, the little cheeseburger with toys. That's cute. Cheeseburger.
I'm just glad to see it out of the cult's hands, training those wolves to cause hell. And they've been shipping those crazy wolves all the way to the old lumber mill. Keep an eye on prisoners. Now, we had a bear here named Cheeseburger, a bit of a local celebrity, actually. Had a soft spot for Chad's barbecue, but he got the diabetes, so we put him on a liquid salmon diet. Anywho, the cult tried to take him, so I set him free. Last I heard, he was causing all sorts of mayhem. Someone should go find him, make sure he's all right. Grab some salmon from the pond ahead of time, though. Then feed Cheeseburger that salmon, and he'll be eating out of the palm of your hand.
A right to arm bears. It said bear arms, but it was one of the promotional things. The right to arm bears.
Check it out.
Let's go get us a bear. Lonely.
Show fear, or else they'll rip your guts out.
the salmon.
Hey, if you got that salmon, I just heard Cheeseburger was spotted at Lanero Building Supplies.
Cheeseburger. What the? He just skated to the side. What you gonna do? The old world. This is a Fallout. He wants a fire, now he's got one, he ain't seen me crazy yet. Slam my face and he shot me like a rattle, then sound like a real man. Get us a burger. Cheeseburger. Cheeseburger.
If Joseph is my witness,
you're not cheeseburger. I don't want to fuck you. Color with cheeseburgers on it as your good bear. Something tells me you're not gonna get it. I'm out of ammo. Save me! Get him, cheeseburger!
Damn! I heard you found cheeseburger. As long as he's with you, I know he's safe. Just remember, don't actually feed him cheeseburgers, because, you know, he's got the diabetes.
Diabetes. My name is Wilford Brimley, and this is coming to you from Diabetic Something Supplies.
The weak always see themselves as heroes. No matter their cause, they think of themselves as warriors. But they're not warriors, they're children. These white devils are not soldiers. They're frauds. Their leader Eli is not a hero. He is a coward. They are not strong.
You're the one not coming to get me yourself. Bit more. Do we get this underway? Only you. there's a Jeep. Also, we can now have cheeseburger as a companion. Come on, cheeseburger. Yay! Thanks. The right to arm bears. What the shit are y'all doing? Thought I was nearly dead there. Would have been lame. I had cheeseburgers, so that was good. Brainwashed, don't think they're brainwashed. Stash note. Tanner got orders from Jacob to remove Elliot and his family from their house. They've been a thorn in our ass for far too long. I'm sure you'd check their bunker. They could be hiding in there. Use whatever means necessary.
Okay.
Billy.
If you don't answer, I'm gonna have to send you more guys. I really don't want to send you more guys. Look, it's just one guy with a gun. How hard can it be?
Listen. Hey, butthead. Killing my bear.